Hello, kittens.
I come to visit this time.
Hey, girls, you want to go in the window?
Both of them up there at the same time. Might have scared them earlier when I was opening the garage door. Door smells on my shoes if you want to smell them. Oh, it was meerkatting. You guys see, you guys just gotta jump up there. It's not that far. It's okay, girl. You guys will have windows in your new house too. When you're adopted. Come here, Willow. That's rude. Douglas doesn't like the brush. He popcorns when I brush him with it. Mom loves it though. Excuse me. Jerk. Gotta work on those landings. Willow is starting to show some desire to play with toys. Oh, she's kneading. Did you wear yourself out, Douglas?
Huh? Did you?
And I'm brushing Mom with it a lot, so it wouldn't freak him out. Mess between litters. I told my son to grab the old brush and brush down all the furniture. He grabbed this one by mistake. So I had to clean off all the carpet hair and all that, which gave it a bad scent as far as Douglas was concerned. It would have smelled just like the towers, really. But he seems to like it. Is it your turn, Joshua? Oh, it likes to be wrapped in it, so she can go, ah. I can feel it touching my back, so I'm going to jump up and go crazy.
That my shoestring stuckless.
Are you easy going or what? sometimes you have to annoy a cat just a little bit to get them start playing with it. Did that wear you out, Olive? That's good. Okay. I'm going to step out now, so enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.